Hey everyone, Trix here with the first in a brand new video series. Here I'll be tackling Pokemon fusions, but in wanting to turn up the difficulty and interest settings up a bit, I'm going to work on real-life counterpart Pokemon fusions. This came about when I first designed this Charmander and Butterfree hybrid, but it came out far too cute and basic for my taste. I mean, look at this thing. Does this look interesting to you guys at all? It's so cute that it's actually boring! So I hit you guys up with a poll on Twitter with some different options to spice up the challenge. There was a couple options of featuring more than one fusion kind and type, doing a versus between a Pokemon fusion and a Digimon fusion, though let's be honest, most Digimon designs look like fusions anyway from the beginning, so that probably would have turned this challenge into a critical level 1 run. Then lastly, there was the option of creating fusions in a real life style that ended up with 50% of the vote. So in tackling this Charmander and Butterfree fusion, I was tasked with finding the original creature origins behind these two Pokemon species. What emerged was an Ensatina salamander and the black-veined white butterfly shown here. They're both very pretty in their own way, and right away I was happier with the design that popped into my head in imagining these two creatures combining.
Thank you.
keeping a few elements of the Pokemon featured in the design, I had always planned to keep the flaming tail in the skin color to be more reminiscent of the Charmander's color than the Salamander's, with a bit of real life color variation thrown in.
Thank you.
Much else to share about this piece, I'm afraid. It all came together nicely, and I'm really happy with the final design of this fella and the environment he crawls in. Hope you guys are looking forward to the next one though. Please share the love for this video below by commenting, subscribing for future videos, or spreading the word. See you all next time, bye! Thank you.